fucking killer killed Nibbles, man. She wasn't right.